Late night, wide awake, laying here alone. 1 o'clock on the dial when I call and she ain't picking up a phone. A couple hours later, get a call from her saying that she'll be home in the morning. Says she's staying with some friends for the night and she's alright, but drank way too much to drive home. I should've known better. She knows I want it more, but now her clothes are on the floor and his hands are where my hands should be. And it's too late, or maybe it was fate. I should have seen it coming all along. Because a good girl, well, she can only be good until all that's good is gone, yeah. Oh, 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 I don't wanna be home tonight. About whiskey and cigarettes.